unanimous report that said that the prisoner abuse at Abu Ghraib, at Guantanamo, at prisons around the world is a direct and indirect result of decisions made by Defense Secretary Donald Rumsfeld and other high officials. Should they be prosecuted for that?
First of all, that's a judgment you remember 4 years ago in your program I made. So I haven't changed my mind, and this confirms it. But the questions of whether or not a criminal act has been committed or a very, very, very bad judgment has been engaged in is something the Justice Department decides. Barack Obama and I are, President-elect Obama and I are not sitting thinking about the past. We're focusing on the future. Obviously, that if the
Justice... But should the cases be reviewed?
Well, that's a decision I'd look to the Justice Department to make.
But you're not ruling it out at this point?
I'm not ruling it in, I'm not ruling it out. I just think we should look forward. I think we should be looking forward, not backwards.
Looking forward...